kitchen will be flowing to plastic bag, may not inflate.
Bye, Maui. We're flying to Honolulu.
Fancier,
really?
With the USB right there.
Okay,
hi, Kylie.
Hi.
Thank you guys for being so good while we're waiting.
This right here, so I hope that's the one.
Yay, we're in here. This is our hotel. It's gonna be. We're heading to eat something. Breakfast. Zoom in. Look at, there's a lot of surfers. There are, yeah, because of the waves. Whoa, more waves. Wow, that's cool. We're walking down the street in Honolulu. Hi, Kylie. Where are you, Kylie? You lost.
I'm in Dog City.
Dog City? Button, and we're gonna walk across the street with this busy street over here. Walk! It's time to walk. It's a red light. It's a very good. Hurry, hurry, hurry. We're walking down the street on the highway. Walking down the street.
That street is
it's not bad.
No, we're good.
Yay, we arrived. We stay over here.
So the sauce first.
The sauce first.
Okay.
Don't put all the way on the edge.
Okay?
Yeah, and then
Don't put all the
cheese. Okay, put all over. Whoa, good job.
This is fun.
Okay, more.
Cover all the cheese.
Mm-hmm. All the ham.
Like, it's gonna be too much ham.
No, that's okay, it's gonna be yummy.
You can put pineapple and put more ham on top.
Do you like pepperoni?
No.
She doesn't like pepperoni.
I don't like pepperoni,
No.
Okay. Kylie Grace.
Where were we going?
To the.
Ew, a guy.
Yeah, I want to come. Now we're going to the Allen Polynesian Center. Aloha!
But we can take a family picture right here at the waterfall.
Oh, I see a smoke over here.
I smell like it.
Just take a seat right here. I know we started with our tour. Let's do a little introduction, yeah? So just say your name, where we're from, and what are the things that you're looking forward to for today, yeah? Go ahead. All right, I'm going to start. Mabuhay!
Mabuhay!
I am Jill. I am from the Philippines. I just came from the Philippines 2 months ago. I am the first one in my family to come here. I am currently a student over at our neighboring university, Brigham Young University of Hawaii, majoring in communication.
Oh, nice.
I am from a family of four, so I am the baby of the family.
Okay.
And right now, I am just looking forward to this ohana right here. And ohana means family.
Family, yay.
The family sticks together.
Yes.
Right? So we'll just do our introduction from granddad and then all the way to the family.
Okay. I'm looking forward to the things I saw 30 years ago, and I hope they still do it. The poi balls, I hope they do the poi balls.
Ooh, okay.
That was fascinating.
Fred, okay.
This is a coconut husk.
Polynesia, in Samoa, they're called niu.
Oh, niu.
All right, so in this center, we only have 6 islands. But in Polynesia, there are many islands.
Yeah.
And that is because poly means many. Nisha means islands.
Oh, nice.
And so there are many islands.
Yeah.
All right, the big letter. Just give it a try.
Whoa, what is this?
Oh my god.
Whoa. It's a mist.
It's a mist. I like
it's
mist.
A mist.
I like the mist. So fucking.
It's a mist. Okay, let's go. We're gonna go there now with our tour.
They would actually card their ancestors to remember them. That godlike image right there holding the paddle.
Tuku tuku.
So that panels are made or were made out of the vine called kike, and each woven panel predicts a certain tribal.
Kelly, how is it?
One tree.
Wow.
It's called the Kauri tree, and it can fit 40 people.
So honestly, big.
So we can come inside for a moment.
Yeah.
in a typical family dwelling in Tonga, they also have their house rules. Where on this side of the hut, this is where the parents would sleep. As you can see, it has higher mats on it.
Wow, so this is chair.
Their symbol, also heavily influenced by Christianity. If you're familiar of the dove from the Bible,
ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the islands of Tonga. Here in Tonga, they call me the master of the drums, and drums are called Nafa. Can you say Nafa?
Nafa.
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 Thank you. The master of the drums, and drums are called Nafa. Can you say Nafa?
Nafa.
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 Thank you. Let me introduce myself. My name is Ofa Kimaui Halakala Salahawala Makoko Wala Matema Tonga Junior. You say?
Junior.
Junior will do. This part of the show is dedicated to the ladies and the children. So ladies and children, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Because the men are going to perform for you today. Ladies, you're here with that? Ladies! Yeah! Nice, men, sit up straight. Hands up. California, come to the front row.
Hi.
Yes. Ooh, you eat too much. Close to the water.
I was just curious. Cool. I pictured the whole thing.
I know, glass. That's what I thought too.
Yeah,
so,
like,
yeah.
We're in the boat ride right here.
Yeah.
Good one.
All right, gang, as we make our way out of Kewalo Basin, you guys are free to move about the vessel now. Keep in mind that...
Not ho.
And a boat ride.
That one also says fast bottom right there. Look at that big boat. Alright, here's a video of something. There's a restaurant up here. I have no idea what this is.
That's awesome.
The golden goose and the Gucci.
another beach.
Our next stop, Twin Fin Hotel.
Sorry, I wasn't wrapping
that. Twin Fin Hotel. Next up, Honolulu Hotel.
No.
You know, I'm a movie star and I mean beautiful star hotel.
Down.
Finger marks where she is.
No, it wasn't.
You see your finger.
No.
Yep, I see finger marks.
No, you see your board finger, marks.
But let's forget it. We're going to post on Discord all the time.
No, you're not. No, you're not.
Got it. Another finger mark.
No, you did not. No, you did not. Where's the finger mark?
See it.
Where's
go for it?
It? Where is it?
Get that sauce up. Come on. There's lots of sauce in there. It's yummy. You can't be serious. You can't resist. You can't resist.
Give me that.
You can't resist. You gotta get that. Gotta get that sauce. Yeah.
No.
Get that sauce. Lick it up. Lick. Da da da, da da da, down.